Potomac, in Arlington National Cemetery, the eternal flame that marks the grave of President John F. Kennedy is also under threat. The flame has been extinguished only once, in 1963, when some tourists poured holy water on it. A constantly flowing natural gas line with an electrically powered relighting system keeps the flame burning. DC power grid fails, the electric relighter also fails. The first heavy rainstorm snuffs the flame forever.